Hello. This will be a quick one, another quick one. Chuck Berry, famous singer, musician, has passed away. He died at the age of 90. And he was amazing. He was a really fantastic singer, great musician, and something here. I had something here. Cool. Well, it was perhaps one of his best-known songs. Johnny Be Good, Maybelline, Roll Over Beethoven, Rock and Roll Music, Sweet Little 16, Brown-Eyed Handsome Man, those were songs of his that were in the top 50 greatest songs of all time. Johnny Be Good, I feel. For a lot of people like me, who are into movies, know it. Know that song best from Back to the Future, where Marvin Berry he says like, well, that new song you're looking for, listen to this, and it's and basically Marty is just singing Johnny B. Goode, like the only song he could think of. When they ask him to play another song, that's like the only thing he can really think of that fit with the time period. And that was a great song. And he had so many amazing songs that it would just be so huge and big of a video that, and I can ramble on and on. I don't think we need me to be doing that. But he was amazing. He was very influential. He was very talented. He was 90, would have been 91 this year. He lived a very good life, I'd say, a long life. And he will be missed as well. As well as some of the other people that have passed away this year. And that's all I have for you now. Just want a little video, give a little tribute to Chuck Berry, a man who was so full of talent and rightfully deserving of the recognition and the praise he got, because he was really just an amazing guy. Great musician, great singer, some of the most amazing songs, and he'll be missed. Anyway, that's all I have. For now, see you next time. Bye.